Welcome to Ruchira Recipes. Today's recipe is corn ribs, which is a viral TikTok recipe. This plant-based ribs is gluten-free, low-carb and dairy-free recipe made with very less ingredients. Here is the list of ingredients to make the corn ribs. Firstly, we will start preparing the seasoning. For that, take 2 tablespoons olive oil. Then add 1 teaspoon paprika. If you don't have paprika, use red chili powder. Then add black pepper powder 1 teaspoon. Now let's add 1 teaspoon salt. Add grated garlic or garlic powder 1 teaspoon. Mix the ingredients properly. You can add any other spices or herbs as per your choice. Our seasoning is ready. Our next step is to cut the corn into 4 pieces. First chop it vertically, then again chop it to make 4 parts. Then take a baking tray and cover it with a parchment or butter paper. Take the sweet corn rib, that is 1/4 part, and start applying the seasoning. If you don't have brush, apply the seasoning using a spoon or directly with your hands. Cutting the corn rib is dangerous. If you don't have confidence, use the whole corn. For this recipe, I am going to bake the corns in the oven. Alternatively, you can use air fryer and bake them for about 15 to 20 minutes, or you can also deep fry them. Prepare the remaining corn ribs and place it on the baking tray. Our corns are now ready to bake. Preheat the oven for 5 minutes at 375 Fahrenheit or 190 Celsius. Then bake the corns until they are curled and slightly charred. In my oven, it took 30 minutes. The curly shape of the corn looks like ribs. This aromatic corn rib is tender from inside and spicy from outside. You can serve it as a tasty snack or a party starter. To enhance the flavor, squeeze some lemon juice on the corn ribs. Garnish with chopped coriander. Enjoy these flavorful, tasty corn ribs. While eating, don't forget to remove the comb. Thank you for watching Ruchira Recipes. Please subscribe, like, share, and comment.